몰라.
If you don't know what it is, it's like a scary, it's an amusement park that has this Halloween thing that they do every Halloween. It's called House Scream. There's like haunted houses and just like people walking around and bed decorations and stuff like that. So I'm going to stay with my mother and I'm going to show you guys my outfit.
It's supposed to be really cold today and I don't like going to amusement parks in cold weather. But it is what it is. So I have this like over shirt on my normal shirt. I don't know where this is from. This normal shirt is USA by the Thunder. It's from Aeropostale. These jeans are my mother's. I don't know where they're from either, but I'm wearing my white Pumas that I got off Amazon.
And then both of my earrings are from Fab Flash Jewels.
Guys, I got ready in Central Brush this morning. I forgot to put Carmex and my Apple Watch. And I need lotion on my hands. So yeah, I'm literally about to walk out the door right now. So I will see you guys at Busch Gardens Hollow Scream.
Fires glow, sparks flying through my heart, and I just wait for you. Flying top down, destination in California.
Okay, so we just made it inside, and now I have no idea what we're about to do. I think we're about to go try to ride some rides, and then later on when it gets dark, I think I'm going to like go to some shows and stuff like that. I'm not doing like the haunted houses, because like that's scary, and you know the whole thing is scary, but yeah.
I wanna feel the warm breeze, but I'll wait for you and see. Oh. Cozy like a cup of tea, and I want you to hold me. Oh, with you I want to be in coffee shops, on tire swings, and road trips to California. Guess that I've been playing with fire. Was about.
Okay, so we're in Fest House right now, and me and my mom are sharing a pizza, chicken nuggets, and fries, and then we also got cookies. And then I got a fruit punch, and she got a cherry coke.
With you, I want to be in coffee shops, on tire swings, and road trips to California.
Ate and stuff like that. The food was good, and now we're going to see a show called Jack is Back.
Yes, she threw my drink away.
She handed me her drink. I thought she wanted me to throw it away, and I thought it away, and she was like, no, she just wanted me to hold it, and I was like, oh. And then I fell on the ground, and I was like, mommy, I'm sorry. You know that scene from Let It Shine?
Got me on my knees, Roxy, I'm sorry.
And then I tried to get up and I tripped in front of like 12 people and they were like, oh my gosh, are you okay? And it was very embarrassing.
You owe me a soda. Scared some noodles off of that too.
Yes.
That is you actually challenging that alpha's position. That alpha then has a choice. They
can't. Here it is.
Behind us.
me? I've waited many years for this moment. I've traveled all of Ireland looking for a place to spend eternity. And I've decided to stay here in Killarney. Foolish people! Thought you could keep Jack from coming back with your silly jack-o'-lanterns? Well, you couldn't have been more wrong. Jack-o'-lanterns, your master is here. Come to life. I command you. Come to life!
Starts at 6 o'clock, and I'm pretty scared, and I'm glad they opened the doors like mad early. As you guys can see, the line is like mad long, like it wraps all the way around the entire front part of the park. We just walked into the theater. We're in the theater for Monster Stomp right now, and last year we saw this, and it was like the best show. Like, this show was like so good. So did you like the show from last year?
Oh my gosh, it was busting.
It's not food, but
I know, it was good.
I can't. wear treatments right now. It's like this right behind me. Girl, I'm so scared. Like, I think we're trying to go to another show at either 7:30 or 8 o'clock. At the front, it was too many people. As you can see, I was pretty scared. My mother was like chill and stuff, but I was like totally freaking out. I got wild cherry and lemonade flavor, and then me and my mom got cinnamon pretzel sticks with cream cheese icing. Okay, you guys, I have to show you guys something.
My hair ugly.
I got a Minecraft sword, you guys. And look, you press the button. It makes noises and lights up. The noises are a little annoying, but if you cover the speaker, like when you're holding it like this, you can't even hear it that well. So that's a good thing. But yeah, we're waiting for this show in Fest House to start.
Just put that up against my drink. So she throws my drink away, right? And now, She's gonna put her phone up against the drink, so I can't drink it. Like.
That show was so good. Like, if you come to Busch Gardens, go to the Best House show at 8 o'clock. It was so good.
Phantoms of the Best House.
It was so good, you guys. They played so many songs, and I knew all the songs. And yes, the dancers were so good, and the performance was just like, it was like insane. Yes, like, I liked that one so much. That was a 10 out of 10. Like, literally so good. And they had so much crowd interaction, too. It was so much fun. Literally, that show was like,
OMG. That was like the best amusement park show I've ever been to in my life.
Oh, that's huge. That's huge for you to say.
Yeah, because now I love amusement park shows. But yeah, we're going home now.
Tatiana!